evening. Welcome to the Audio Therapy House Music Show on a Wednesday. Deep dub, house and techno through till 8 o'clock tonight.
We'll be right back.
liking the flow of this one. This one's called Owl, and this one's by DARPA. To Wit To Woo. So you're listening to the Audio Therapy House Music Show through to 8 o'clock, live on radioactivefm.co.uk. Each and every Wednesday, playing deep dub, house and techno.
Thank you.
techno on this one. This one's called Long Way Home. This one's by Dara Casey on the excellent Antigua Records label. Excuse the crackles. Thank you. Keeping it chilled, keeping it dub house as we move up on into dub techno later. You're listening to the Audio Therapy House Music Show live at radioactivefm.co.uk each and every Wednesday. Deep dub house and techno. We'll be right back. one's brand new. This one's called Nebula. And this one's by David Tononi from Naples. Check him out on Bandcamp. Great producer. We'll be right back. This one's called Labyrinth. This one's the Mentality H remix. And this one's by Multimission.
Thank you.
This one's called Sweetness, and this is the Fortiva remix, and this is by dub techno legend Clartrum. This is the last of the chilled out ones. Gonna get a bit more dancey for the next hour and a bit. Remember, you can catch me every Wednesday, 6 o'clock UK time, for the Audio Periphery House Music Show. Big shout out to the rest of the radioactivefm.co.uk crew. Painting, I guess. really dub house or techno, but a great little tune here by Jay Tripwire. This one's called Brothers and Sisters.
Children to play with life and not with death. Create the world for children to play with life and not with death.
Thank you.
This one's called Air. This one's by Janerit. And this one's from the Memories Part 2 album on the excellent Berg Audio record label.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
a little bit progressive. That's just the end of the show. Last one from me. This one's called Atonal Ascension by the ever so reliable J Tripwire. This one's a dub mix. So I'll see you in a week's time, next Wednesday, radioactivefm.co.uk.